Hey guys, 91 Extreme RT here with another World of Warcraft Let's Play video. Currently in Dire Maul in the third wing. This is the Gordok Commons wing. I just recently got level 42, unlocked my Chaos Bolt, which hits like a truck because it's 100% crit chance on it. As you'll see right here, probably. Oh no! Wasted! Here's a Chaos Bolt, should be here pretty quick, right here. This should hit like a truck. Guaranteed crit every time. Bam! Chaos Bolt your ass. It's gonna tangle. Boom. Fucker punted me. Yeah, the video I'm going to do after this is going to be, damn it, Stratholme. There we go. I love Strath. It's so fun. Ooh, oh, it's an offhand, damn. Oh, I did get a trinket in the last dungeon run I did, not the run I recorded, but I got a plus 12 intellect trinket, and your healing spells have a chance to grant 71 mana. And the healing spells, I figured out, do work on myself. Ooh, almost 700 DPS single target. It's pretty damn good. I had a lot of crits in there too, other than my guaranteed crit from Chaos Bolt. Where the hell are these guys coming from? Taking this dude on myself. Oh my god. Let's see here. I should be able to do a mass res on them, wherever the hell it is. Ooh, it's probably in general here. Mass resurrection, I gotta put that in my damn bars up here. Oh, someone got them, I guess. Jagged Bone Fist, that figures agility. See entirely too much of that crap lately. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Okay, we got 1, 2, 3. 4 more bosses. Yeah, we just gotta go straight across here. God, this brings back so many memories doing these way back in the day. Ooh, that came out of nowhere. man, I'm extremely tired. Went to bed at 12:45 a.m. this morning, and I was up at 4:45 for work. And I worked most of the day. And now I'm just really, really, really tired. Probably gonna record this, record Strath, and take a damn nap. Where's my damn oversuit? I'll have to go get it. Broken trap. Okay. That was a weird quest, I guess. Got me. Green bolts of death. We gotta go. Let's see, guard slip kick. Yes, we have to go through here. Over and down. we got a fat fuck to kill. Captain Crumb Crush. Shit, healer's dead. I kill this guy quick. Give myself a soul stone and hell stone while I'm at it, while we're waiting. Alrighty, yay. Got him killed. Ooh, 15 intellect, 15 crit. What do I got for a helm? 17 intellect. It's got 15 crit, though. Fuck it, I'll take it. Well, that one, I don't need stamina and haste. Alright, now I gotta go hand this quest in. So I'm gonna teleport out of dungeon. Get this damn ore. Teleport back in. Hand my quest in. See what I get. Oh shit. Oh shit, what did I take? 9 intellect, 9 crit. Let's see, boots. 11 intellect, 9 crit. I don't need that. I gotta put the damn ogre suit on. I forgot about that. I gotta run back. Ah, balls. Well, anyways, that pretty much sums up the dungeon. The last part is just a little quest I have to finish. There's nothing else left to kill. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you later.